Thank you. with our fingers intertwined. But I would do that again.